away with it once. But he went to the well a second time, and now Greg Adams is going to go. And Marty McSorley is the guy he's lined up with for the Oilers. And this one, a dandy. I think those two had that in mind as soon as they lined up for the faceoff and before the puck got very far from being dropped. They end up really throwing one another around, and Adams, with a good display of physical strength there, pitched McSorley to the ice.
Well, it's got this crowd fired up, and I would think also the Capitals as well, because it seemed, no doubt in my mind, it was McSorley who really wanted to get things going, and it was Greg Adams who came away the clear-cut victor.
McSorley's hot now. He's got his shoulder pad pulled up all the way over his head. Greg doing some equipment rearrangement. Fogelin and Veach. Those minor calls for roughing at 8:36. Here's how it started off the faceoff.
It looks like McSorley for a moment has the edge, but watch the way Adams is able to come back, gets the helmet off, and then gets that jersey up and really is able to land a few good solid punches before he takes him down to the ice.